Robert Mugabe. I was done for, it was over. He was killing people for far less than what I had done. We decided that we needed to make a statement as a church. I drafted a document, a very strong document, made it an open letter, sent a copy to him and sent it far and wide. And God in his providence really let it go viral, and it went throughout the world. And I have no regrets for that. And God preserved my life there, which doesn't make sense maybe for such a time as this in America. Once tyranny reveals itself, you've got to know you're on a trajectory that is only going to intensify. And the sooner people can realize where we're at and what these indicators are pointing to, the sooner they can start to mobilize in their resolve, in their determination, in their understanding that indeed we need to be standing, we need to be pushing back. And these talks are of vital importance because of the way that you fight against darkness and evil is with the truth and light, with knowledge and understanding. And every Christian needs to be knowing how to do that. And you can't lay down your life unless you know what the circumstances are and what the cause is. It's really what we're trying to do, I believe, in these talks, is get people to say, I've got to look more into the situation. And I'm responsible before God. God gives us all that responsibility to pursue truth and righteousness.